Hi, so in this video, I'm going to talk about one of the most anticipated movies coming out. Well, we don't know since, you know, they just announced it's delayed again. But we're going to talk about one of the most anticipated movies coming out, you know, whenever. And that is the live-action remake of Mulan. That's right. I know I've said, yeah, I know that's kind of weird to say I'm excited for. You know, I'm on protest on all Disney remakes, like all the Disney live action remakes. I will never support them whatsoever. So, anyways, why Mulan, you ask? Well, judging by from what I've seen from the teaser trailer, it looks pretty amazing. Yeah, it looks pretty organic, I should say. Like, it's gonna, I feel like, just judging from the trailer, it looks like it's going to tell its own story. I feel like it's going to be more mature. And it's going to do a lot. It's going to do a lot to sort of honor it, but do its own thing. Not just like become sort of like fan film in a way, if that makes any sense. So, some of the points that make me excited for it, it's that it's PG-13. So that means, like I said, it's going to be more mature. Not like these other Disney remakes that have gotten, like, what, a PG rating? Yeah. Not G, but PG rating, and it's more... They're more realistic, but it's at the same time, they kind of lose their charm. But Mulan, like, it's... Well, yeah. What else? And one of the other things that I'm pretty excited for, you know, like I said, more action, more, there's going to be more drama. There's more, I think there's going to be more, you know, character driven. It's going to be more of a character development type of film where we're going to get more fleshed out characters. You know, they're going to give origins. They're going to give their backstory. They're going to give, you know, the reason why they're participating in the war. Okay. I'm game. And of course, well, one of the downfalls is that, okay, of course, they don't have Mushu in the new movie, which, a little bit sad, but I'm fine with that. I'm okay with that. I'm fine. Yeah, honestly, this honest right here just shows me that they're not copying, they're not basically just retelling the same story from the original film. They're doing something new. They're doing something new, and I like that. And that's pretty much my, that's why I'm sort of, picky with some of these other live action remakes. If you tell your original stuff, if you go in a different path and not just walk the same one, like these other live action movies have done with these other properties, then I'm game. I'm on board the ship. You got my ticket. But if you're going, like for example, Aladdin, it was an okay movie, but I was just bored with it. I didn't even feel, I wasn't even that in, like that all into it when I saw it. Yeah, it's like I said, you just basically retold the same original story from the original movie. You didn't really add anything new. Sure, you added a few characters, but that didn't do any justice. So, for Mulan, and that's another thing. Some of these other characters, there's new characters in the film, and they based them from some specific characters from the animated film, and they're gonna make them unique. They're gonna be more fleshed out. It's just like good. Like I'm proud that Disney is learning from their mistakes about this. Well, not really, because like I said, Nobody wants the retelling of their favorite film. But yeah, but Disney really has my attention with this. I'm really excited. I think, honestly, a movie like this going into the PG-13 route, I think that's a right move. Because, you know, war is not really, you know, a happy place at all. And especially with the... in the original animated film, when they're at war with those other warriors, I can't remember their names. It's the right move. It was just the right move. It's the right mature themed film to tell the audience, at least. See, like, if you're going in the route of the Jungle Book, that's pretty much why also I like the Jungle Book and somewhat Dumbo. Yeah, Dumbo, I know a lot of people didn't like it as well, but I thought it was okay. Dumbo, sure, like, we didn't even see that many trailers about the film, but I went into it with, like, no expectations. I was expecting to hate it, but I thought it warmed my heart. It warmed my heart. And, you know, I praise Dumbo for, you know, telling its original, for telling its own story. You know, it didn't really, well, it borrowed some moments from the original animated film, but it went on a different route. It took a turn to a different road. And I like that. They added new stuff, and that's what I'm hoping for Mulan. And the Jungle Book too, you know? Jungle Book is pretty much the same thing, but the characters are more fleshed out. And that's what I'll say for that. So Mulan, I'm pretty excited for, you know, I expect this to be somewhat more epic than the original animated film. I kind of don't expect it to pass the original one. I expect it to just do its own thing. I mean, if it gets rave reviews, like universal acclaim reviews, then I'm surprised about that. I applaud that. If it does, we don't know yet. So, once again, the live-action animated remake Mulan comes out whenever, we don't know, because, you know, Disney wants to play safe with, you know, the terror that's striking us around the world. But in terms of good quality filmmaking, and that's another thing, like, the filmmaker is a New Zealand woman. As a woman from New Zealand, kind of like how Taika Waititi, you know, is from New Zealand. You know, he directed like acclaimed movies from his hometown and whatnot. So yeah, like, it's great to see. I don't know, like, I don't really know her all that well, but I know they said she's directed like a lot of great films in her career, throughout her whole career. I've never seen them, but I mean, I kind of heard some of them. Like, The Housekeeper's Wife, I think I've heard it before. I didn't see it, but I'm aware of it. So, cannot wait to see this movie. I'm going to be honest. I cannot wait. I hope it doesn't disappoint, and I hope it does its own thing once again for the final time. I want it to tell a different story. I don't want it to retell the same thing over again. So that's pretty much all I got. See ya.